Welcome back to this playthrough for Shin Megami Tensei 4. And I did a very little bit of looking up online last night. And it looks like that barrier in Camp Ichigaya is the only barrier. And we're pretty close to the end, but there is another boss that we need to fight. So, without further ado, let's get in here and see if we can finish off this whole area.
Behold my demons!
What the heck is that thing there? Other than just being weird. Actually, there is a demon I kind of want that doesn't fall into the categories I've already set. Mostly because I'll be able to upgrade my blast.
Most unlucky for you.
Help.
Burrows.
Something about this door makes me wonder.
Fill some MP after battle.
Well, No, I think I'll stick with this for now.
I'll aid you!
I'm detecting a strong demon ahead. Do you want to go on?
All right. Well, just for this cool. Oh yeah, I forgot I didn't buy that whole analyze thing. I'll try it out.
Ta-da.
Tensei. You earned this. This is going to take me to the back side here. Looks like it.
Behold my demons! Burrows.
I guess it's pretty obvious which way you gotta go.
Demons!
One of your better attack spells.
Thank you.
whatever you say.
I pity you.
You know how many times I've heard that saying? I think it's gonna work out for you, out well for you, but you can't.
Behold my demons! I pity you.
I'm detecting a strong demon ahead. Do you want to go on?
Yep.
What's this place?
Not as many of you this time. Well, makes no difference to me. Welcome to the Yamato Perpetual Reactor. Is that the greeting you two expected? So, what's all this about, huh? You forgot all I've done for you and went with Yuriko? Or Lilith, I guess I should say. This what you're looking for? You only have to press this switch, and the gate to the expanse opens. So, this remote is what that bitch Yuriko is after.
If you know that much, then this needn't be difficult. Hand it here.
Blow me, kid. This thing won't just screw up Tokyo. It'd throw the whole world into chaos.
Such concern coming from the jackal who raises men solely to harvest them for red pills.
You goddamn brat. Do you understand? If the gate to the expanse opens, Tokyo's gonna get a flood of demons coming in. More demons than our production lines of reds can keep up with. This city's gonna be stacked with mountains of stiffs ripped apart by the demons. You there. You'd march into a place that had it made and force them to change it all? That's okay with you? Alright then. You're just another shithead, I see.
Let's not mince words. If you intend to kill us, then let's have it. We'll overcome you and take the remote.
That's too bad. If you'd just done what I told you to, I'd have let you into the Ashurikai. But instead, I'll be making hay from the news of your deaths. The Ashurikai won a stunning victory over the intruders from above the firmament. No one crosses the Great Tayama and lives to tell about it. Sound good? Tokyo is mine! And I won't let anyone screw around with my utopia!
Utopia sucks, buddy.
You're gonna wish you had forced me to pull out my ace. Rebels against Utopia, be judged by he who once protected this land. Come, Yamato Takeru.
I am one of the relentless National Defense Divisions, Yamato Takeru. I do this on the orders of my master. Do not think ill of me.
Tough life.
Most unlucky for you.
What answer is that question? Boss, guessing?
I see that you are quite skilled, but we carry different burdens. You are singular, a wild beast which carries nothing on its shoulders. Know that you cannot compare to me, who holds a nation on his shoulders. I protect the people. I do not serve this scum because I wish to. An underling must fulfill his duty to the best of his ability.
How's this? I'll end it thus.
Or not.
Did you truly consider the consequences before embarking on this course? If such a system protected you and benefited you, would you allow this to happen? You invite destruction and chaos with no regard for your own well-being. How terrifying. You are indeed a grave threat to this country.
How's this?
Oh, you got messed up.
I shudder to think that chaos thrives so in this nation, where harmony was once valued.
Harmony? You code it in a sweet-sounding word. But at its core, it is mere indulgence on the part of the weak. It's a lure that turns the people into cowards.
No nation is a nation where the people are not united.
I would as soon not perish while licking each other's wounds. I will become stronger. I'll defeat you and grow ever stronger. I hope you're prepared.
Yeah, you're doing all the damage here, Walter.
History has sided with these young ones. So this is the fate of this nation.
Don't want to fool away yourself.
Thank you. Hey! What the shit? How could you lose?
Hoi, it's we you should be kicking.
Hey, what's gonna happen to me now?
I don't know. Think for yourself.
Why you?
You'll give us the remote now, yes?
Yeah, all right. Here. Here.
It's yours. You need only press this button, Mr. Tayama?
Well, yeah, but why don't you think this through again? I mean, these are demons we're talking about. A legion of demons in Tokyo.
You should do it. Press the button.
Hey! You with the ponytail! These are demons we're talking about here! Hey! Are you listening to me? Don't blow me off, kid! Come on! I'm telling you! Don't do this!
Okay, time out. I guess that was Tayama in the background. Alright, press the button.
The gate has opened. Upon receiving knowledge and wisdom, the atom that learned desire has opened the gate once more.
We ask the mitochondria within you. Have you ever given thought to why humans are born? Why the world exists?
Single atoms revolt, will damage no more than a single self. A damaged self will quickly be healed by the other selves.
In order to sever this chain, there is a decision yet to be made.
We shall show you the guideposts for that decision.
Okay.
Hmm? Ah, you're awake. Thank heaven.
Hoi, don't change the subject, Jonathan.
My apologies, but you came to as we were having a conversation.
So, Jonathan, Burrow said that this is the counter-demon force base, yes? Why the devil are we here?
Why would I know that? I simply found myself here upon awakening.
I went with him to Lilith's dwelling, and then...
Wait, that can't possibly be true. He and I vanquished Lilith together at Tsukiji Honganji.
Excuse me, what?
You defeated Lilith? With him? We are going round in circles. I can feel the onset of a headache. First, I dreamt of a scolding from those white ones, and now this. It's all too much. I need a breath of fresh air.
A dream of a scolding from those white ones? I had precisely the same dream. What are your plans now? I think I'll have a look outside.
This is a bit late, but congratulations on completing the quest.
Okay. This is a lot of XP. Everybody leveled up. Okay, maybe not everybody. Most everybody.
Oh.
Ah, you suck so bad. Well. There's nothing in the closed. Well, that's interesting. Okay, well, I guess first things first is go ahead and save the game. Access computers. And there are demons spawning. Feeling. I guess we'll just go outside and see what we can see before we go.
What in the devil? The city is gone.
We stepped outside to find this.
What's happened to Lilith? To Tokyo?
The layer of bedrock that covered Tokyo is gone. Our homeland. What has become of the Eastern Kingdom of Mikado?
We're in Tokyo, yes? Is this place truly Tokyo?
And what is this about?
Would you please refrain from asking me that? I should like to find someone who does know what the truth of this. Assuming anyone does, that is.
Burrows.
Okay. Well, awesome. There is no Tokyo. Well, I guess this is as good as any place to take a break for now and figure out what's going on. But to be fair, that boss fight was a joke. After that one guy who kept killing himself, I think most boss fights probably would be pretty simple. But anyway, that'll do it for this video. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see y'all in the next one in the desert. Take care.